fur. Mama, don't pound on his head. Mama, don't whoop little Buford. I think you should shoot him instead. Buford brought home his report card. Buford was proud as could be. At last he had passed to the third grade, and Buford is just 23. Mama, don't whoop little Buford. Mama, you'll just be a wreck. For Buford is studying judo, and he'll break your scrawny old neck. When Buford was 5, he was smoking and drinking hard liquor at 6. At 7, he learned about women. At 8, Buford got his first picks. Mama, don't whoop little Buford. You'll never know how Buford feels. Buford is good to you, Mama. He brings you whatever he steals. Buford is gone, what a pity. At last we found happiness. We bought a new home in the city, and we won't give him our address. So Mama, don't whoop little Buford. Mama, don't knock out his bread. Just teach him to be a folk singer, then Buford will soon start the day.